Yo, what's up, yo? Okay, so today we're playing down. And it's about this possessed woman who killed Jesus. And we're up.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
No. So, I'm still kind of new to this game.
Standing over his bed silently. And he's wondering, who is it?
No. Sorry about that. Stupendo. Okay, so, it's like Five Nights at Freddy's, but with the possessed grandma in your house. And you have 5 days to get out of your house. You have to find a hammer and switch and... Okay. Wasn't me. My new hiding spot. I hate it until I figure out. So my friend just this I play on PS4. Sorry, I'm gonna go down in the basement where the camera is gonna be. Watch with that mother. You'll see her creeping.
You want to play hide and seek?
Told you she's possessed. Possessed old folk. Look, her eyes don't. Run. One of these days we're gonna go hammer versus freaking crane. Stuff on it. This is supposed to be Hammer versus freaking Granny.
Walker.
Day 5 is the last day.
Okay, so, usually on day 5, you... I don't know, I'm not sure. I had a creepy, but hey.
So, now we're gonna go find that goddamn hammer. Oh, she's still a hammer. Very smart.
Hide and seek.
Run!
Stay back. I'll sacrifice.
Damn it. Okay, this is the fifth day. possessed and... Okay, yeah. So this thing, this game, I'm going to do more of this since it's really addictive. But hopefully you guys had a good time.
Standing over his bed silently. And he's wondering.
Let's end with that. And yeah. Thanks, everyone.